I'm videotaping it. He probably didn't like the big bright light.
Yeah, don't do that to him anymore.
Yeah, bright eyes.
So this is a giant caterpillar. It's so strange. How is this so big?
That, you know what? It's the very hungry caterpillar, and it's already eaten. You know all the stuff that it eats on the page, the sausage and the cheese and the watermelon.
Maybe
and
we
pickle and the.
I gotta give it something to eat.
I don't know. I don't think caterpillars really eat all that stuff. Maybe they do.
I got broken cells.
I don't know. It'll definitely be leaves.
These things?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he eats a one particular kind of leaf. He's looking for a certain, probably like a certain kind of tree.
Do you think he's happy where he's at?
Yeah, I think he is. I saw some other maybe.
Do you think he'll form a cocoon like tomorrow?
Yeah, don't bury him like that. That's cool. You can leave just.
I'm giving him some food.
Yeah, he's cool right there where he
is.
Do
you think he'll form a cocoon like tomorrow?
I'm thinking he was just digging the fact that he just went through that water and it's wet right here, and he's drinking.
Yeah, because
he's getting a drink.
So what kind of leaf does he want?